फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल हॉपस्कॉच किड्स एंड आई एम पंखुड़ी। आई एम हियर अगेन विद द लॉकडाउन स्पेशल वीडियो। आई होप आपको मेरा DIY फेविकॉल वाला वीडियो पसंद आया होगा। टुडेज वीडियो इज अ स्पेशल रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स। इफ यू लाइक क्राफ्ट और मेकिंग स्कल्पचर्स, दिस वीडियो विल बी अ ब्लेसिंग फॉर यू। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर वन ऑफ द इजिएस्ट DIY प्लेडो रेसिपी विद यू। You can make this DIY Play-Doh with all the kitchen ingredients very easily. So, let's start the video.
To make Play-Doh, we need 2 tablespoons salt, 2 tablespoons warm water, 1 tablespoon cooking oil or baby oil, 4 tablespoons all-purpose flour. Now, let's start making the Play-Doh. First, pour warm water in the bowl. Now, add salt to it. We have to mix the portion till the salt dissolves completely. It will take around 4 to 5 minutes. As you can see, the salt is completely dissolved. Now, it's time to add oil to it. You can use baby oil or refined oil. Now, it's time to add all-purpose flour to it. You have to mix all the ingredients properly to make a dough-like consistency. The dough should not be very tight or very loose. So, my dough is ready. It took me 5 minutes to make this dough. My Play-Doh is ready and it is very smooth. You can play with this Play-Doh as it is, or if you want a colored Play-Doh, you can add few drops of food color or acrylic color to it. Here, I am using acrylic color to color my Play-Doh. After adding the color, you have to knead it again properly to mix the color. And Play-Doh will be ready in your desired color. So, I made my Play-Doh in 2 colors, red and blue, and they are looking amazing. These are very smooth and soft to play with. A consistency like this is awesome and lovely. You can mold it in any shape and have fun. Me and my sister enjoy playing with it. You need to store this Play-Doh in an airtight jar to save it from drying. You can make a lot of mini clay sculptures and enjoy your crafting skills.
I hope you will like the video. Keep this Play-Doh in an airtight jar. It will last for about a week or two. Whenever you need Play-Doh, just take out a small amount and make anything you like. So, try this recipe at home and let me know how it works for you. Thanks for all your comments on my videos. I love you all. तो ये था आज का DIY ज्ञान, न हटाना इन वीडियो से अपना ध्यान। मिलेंगे अगले वीडियो में। Thank you. Bye.